Ugh,
this steak isn't cooked at all. Excuse me, pardon, monsieur? I ordered this medium and it's still kind of bloody.
Your ale amaré sans steak, mieux cuit, s'il vous plaît.
Yeah, what she said.
Yeah, just make sure to never order the riz de veau.
What's that? Rice with veal?
No. See, that's what I thought. I think it's brains or balls, but it tastes like ass.
The chef tells me the steak is correct.
Well, correct for him, but not correct for me.
I suggest you try it.
Maybe you suggest he cook it longer?
Yeah, I'll take yours.
No. Come on, the customer is always right.
No, here, the customer is never right.
Well, maybe I'll educate the chef a little bit about customer service.
You think you're gonna change the entire French culture by sending back a steak?
Gabrielle.
Emily.
Mindy. You're the chef here?
Oui. Is there a problem?
No. No. I love it. Everything is perfect.
You haven't touched it. You know, I'd be happy to burn it for you, but promise me you'll try it first.
Yeah, try his meat, Emily.
Surprisingly tender.
Tender.
See? I knew you'd like it if you give it a chance. Bon appétit, ladies.
Mm. Bon appétit. I'd bon appétit him.